Welcome to your first introduction to computer vision. So what is computer vision? Basically, computer vision is the processing of an image to gain information from it. So what is an image? Well, an image can be any representation of the world around you. For instance, this right here is a satellite image of India. This image is then processed by a computer to give us weather data and probability statistics on where rain's going to happen or whether there's going to be a storm in this region or not. Another example of an image could be something like this, a photo. A computer's job here could be to identify the car or to figure out the speed if it was moving. However, a computer's job is relatively difficult because a computer sees everything in pixels. Basically, a pixel is a number. A number which represents the red, green, and blue values of a certain part of an image. So for instance, if I was to give you this image right here of this car, I'm sure you could immediately tell me that this was a car. However, to a computer, this is just a bunch of numbers representing the red, green, and blue values of the image. Unfortunately, that's not the only problem we have. For instance, in this image right here, what we see here is a car, or an Audi R8 to be more specific. If I play this video, we see the car is rotating. However, we know that this is the same car. Unfortunately, the computer does not know this. For instance, this image is very, very different from this one right here. Though the car is almost the same, this one and this one, they're almost the same, the pixels by themselves have almost completely changed, and to a computer, this changing of pixels means that the entire image has changed. Though this task is seemingly impossible, with today's technology, programs are more and more capable of doing stuff such as image recognition, where we can take an image of a building and the program to tell us what the building is, or building stuff like the Sixth Sense, which will basically view the world and give you information about it in real time. In this course, I will be teaching you computer vision through a library. This library is called OpenCV. In 1999, Intel released this library to help visionaries like us go on and create computer vision easily without much hassle. This library will help us do all the things we'll need. So, hope to see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy the course. Thank you.